Alright guys, we're back with another chapter of Dead Space. We're on chapter 4.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
Right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Let's save before we get destroyed by an asteroid or a meteor. I'll come back for it.
Isaac. Damn, he's getting me. The place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
That is a lot of dead people.
Shit! Stand back! Oh, that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
Hey,
something big is coming. Run, Isaac, run! That's a huge bitch!
Your weapons can't punch through that thing's armor! Shoot it in the back, Isaac!
Here we go! This is why I love this one. That is why I love the Ripper. Crazy bitch. Nice, loaded it for me.
Atrium elevators are now online.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny.
Oh, look, it's Captain.
Kind. Make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By Maritime Law, Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic!
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Ooh, I smell mutiny. It was the doctor in his quarters with a syringe. Oh, I know you ain't dead.
Gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Dangerous indeed. Miss me, miss me, miss me! Why, hello! He did that to himself. Oh shit, it's another one. running into it. I died. Oh well. Serves you right, you turtle-looking motherfucker. Oh, damn.
Rerouted. I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Ah, this thing is making me go in places I don't want to go. List down in the comments if this is a game that you would play. New people. First time I ever played this game, it scared the shit out of me. Like, this part right here, when I was facing that big beast. Oh, fight a bunch of kids. Booty. Sorry for the loud noise. The Ripper actually is really loud. Fido? See what I mean? Fido's just rich. He's just rich. He's just got all the money.
Bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Gross, get away from me. Making sure he doesn't have any more babies.
Power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things. My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
All right. Let's get it, peeps. Sorry, had to. That's messed up.
Defense system now online.
All right, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Loud. bad. What is going on?
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Let's see if I can make it. That was close.
We should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Thank you.
Man, that was intense.
Online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Shows how much I'm good at shooting games.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Well, that was close.
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Thank you.
gonna upgrade to a level 3 suit. It'll be worth it in the end. These fools do not want me to leave. All right, guys. That'll do it for chapter 4.